and the interests of our beloved states must always supersede that of any person or group. It is in this regard that I wholeheartedly congratulate the winner of Lagos State APC primaries, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, and urge all Lagosians to immediately support our party's gubernatorial candidates in the 2019 elections and work for the success of our dear party. As governor, I will do everything possible to ensure a smooth transition in the remaining period of this administration and ultimately to the new government come May 2019. I therefore appeal to all our party members that we remain one family and unite behind the candidate of the party so that we can continue to move these states forward. The progress of Lagos State is non-negotiable. It is a project that I have passionately worked for in the last 3.5 years as your governor, I want to which I will forever be devoted. I wish to use this opportunity to thank our national leader, Alhaji Bola Ahmed-Tinubu, and the leadership of our great party at state and national levels, all party faithfuls, and all Lagosians. I thank all Lagosians for their faith and trust in me. I urge you not to relent in your support for our party as we prepare for the general elections. It is why you believe the general election. God bless you all.
Yeah. Baba, yay, yay. What do you see? On top, on top, on top. Mais là, on lit, là, on lit, là, on lit. Ça va s'enlever. Il nous fait tout. La belle, on a belle. On a comme un bon père, on a un gros chien. Son corps, on a un chien. 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 On Hey, confirm. No, pardon. Yes. I'm a jack on this.